On Euro 50 for today, yesterday Euro 50 started this up spike. They have dropped, started this up spike, A wave correction. I want to believe at any moment it will drop back down for the B, climb back up for the C of the correction, and then drop more for us. So if we zoom to the 4-hour time frame on Euro 50, we'll watch at any moment this up spike. They can get one more spike up before they will drop back down for us for the B wave and then climb back for the C. So if we zoom to the 1-hour time frame on Euro 50, we have to watch this drop. They can give out here, make it a running flat structure, give one more retest of this top, and then reverse for us to go downside. And this is the sell we are interested in. We are interested in sell setup on Euro 50, sell to the downside to tag this low. That's what you're after.